Melbourne Cup 2016, Kerrin McEvoy wins on Almandin. Almandin, ridden by Australian Kerrin McEvoy, won the 156th running of the Melbourne Cup, Australia's most popular horse race. It was McEvoy's second Melbourne Cup success, after first winning with Brew in 2000. The 36-year-old said it was a dream come true. Known as the race that stops a nation, the event is the world's richest 2-mile handicap. Heartbreak City was second, with pre-race favorite Hartnell in third. A crowd of more than 100,000 was expected to be at the Flemington racecourse for the race. The race is Australia's richest, drawing a deep field of talent from home and abroad to compete for the $3.6 million, $2.25 million, $2.75 million, prize. Almandin had to dig deep to see off Irish challenger Heartbreak City after a thrilling duel through the closing stages. The success is another feather in the cap of jockey Kerrin McEvoy, who gained a high reputation during 5 seasons, 2004 to 2008 riding in Britain alongside Frankie Dettori at Sheikh Mohammed's Godolphin Stables. The Irish will, of course, be ruining second place, but they got a terrific ride from Brazilian-born João Moreira, the so-called magic man, who started in an unfavorably wide stall. Principal British Hope Oceanographer never featured, while Big Orange couldn't dominate.